Actually contains some money. How the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those questions off, where the hell was this thing?